Where's the C4 at? I bet. They're not gonna come in here and go through our stuff because all of our stuff's locked. The only thing that's outside is troughs. They can't open up doors. They cannot open up any door.
And I tamed the Dribolo just for the fun of it. Takes like a minute.
Alright, I started it. Oh no, no, he could, you could start whatever you could start a tribe, I'll join yours. Yeah, I will come over there. I'm putting the C4 in the smithy. The C4 detonator. His weapon that he gave me. Yeah, I went up there and blew his whole fob, yeah. Yes, sir. He had 4 bullets left in there and 18 gas. Yes, sir, he did. GG, bro. Hell no, I didn't let my it's a badass thing right there. Yeah, yo. I trust him fully, man. He ain't even running around our base or none of that. He parked his fucking animal outside of our base. So, I respect dude fully. Exactly. It's just mutual respect. I'm putting my good gear back up. I don't use it for that purpose right there. I don't never bring this master cross or master shit out. I was geared up, boy. He wouldn't get me. I was like Rambo out there, yo. I was sniping the fuck out his ass. Oh yeah, facts. Cause I'm gonna go and bring gear out there. Yeah, big facts. I'm gonna go and bring gear out there, so. That's why I stayed inside the base sniping them. That's all you need to do. Yeah, but when your lady is screaming at you to get back, that's when you know you did wrong, bro. You know you better. You know that your ass better get back. I'm fucking screaming at him like, get your ass back, boy. What the fuck you doing? Hey, you got a little Ezekiel. Little went fucking Dark Commando over there, bro. I didn't even know she was up there. I would have told you. I know you was all quiet.
I got shot off Sorrow. I took Sorrow because I didn't want to lose Virginia.
Yeah, Black. He said we gotta put more turrets on this side right here. Yup.
Let's be fair, those guys are like the
He said he'd give us some. He said, "You want some?" He said the best way would be that you go to a better place in the next few days.
Back to the swamp base, OG.
That is OG, OG.
Wild hidden, next to redwoods. This is base for Mason, so it's not a private spot.
Yo, Black, shouldn't we be able to pick up our setting? Shouldn't we be able to pick up turrets? That's what I thought. I thought we'd be able to pick them up. I'm gonna come up here right now. Look. Yeah, you can pick up automated turret. Yep. So we can. So we'd be able to pick up every single turret. Take a whiz. And make a new base over there that's big and structural. But a place that's hidden, we gotta find a nice little spot. We can make save. I can make votes. Yep. What we do is we go build some foundations in the water. With a scuba set and drop a vault in that bitch.
I think that dude's mount can jump high.
His mount is fucking sexy. I'm going to go get fucking. Did I die with all my fucking ghillie shit? And scuba.
Are you still on the bait inside the house? I just wanted to pour out of here to our old base. Oh, I thought you were already cured. Oh, well then, fuck. Why am I staying with you? I'm sick as shit, too.
I'm just gonna fly up that bitch on my pterodon. People have to, one person at least has to stay here though. You too. I know I have all them maps. Nah, I haven't. He said he was pissed off at you. or something you did a long time ago. He remembers shit from like years. You can't ever piss him off. They're back. He says he sees them right now. I'm back. I'm almost back to base. He says they have good teams. I'm getting stamina on my bird real quick. Yeah, You can bring stuff back. You can bring anything back. Mm-hmm. Yep, full inventory. You just gotta wait 15 minutes. No, you don't have to upload it. Wait 15 minute timer. And sometimes you don't even have to wait. Alright, I'm flying around on this PT protecting the base, so y'all do your thing. Keep in your own inventory. There is a timer though. Little, you're not sick, are you?
No, I'm here.
Okay, stay away from me.
Oh, there it is. My timer, I have all my inventory, including everything I have on me. I have to wait 5 minutes to get served.
Yep.
Him, by the time he gets somewhere to leave, his timer probably will be good. Is he eating food or something?
His food won't. Yep.
Whatever you're refreshing. So if you refresh your ammo too, you shoot right before you're about to leave.
Don't reload. That's what it is. Don't reload. You won't lose it. If you reload, you will. Yep.
It's kind of weird. It's like a consecutive timer. So I've died multiple times. And you pick your shit back up. It just stays on 15 minutes and then restart. So unless you refresh it right now. I gotta refresh it. It's just by like resetting a stack or something. I guess tames are long.
Yeah, I brought back two green flamethrowers. I have them inside the base. We just need propellant and we can make flames. And we can just upload everything. Over there. But there is people that go on that server and wipe everything, bro. Remember? We have to build in a cave. If we know where a cave is, yeah.
Like I said, eventually, if it's lucky, you can't help us on Aberration.
We all can go to Aberration.
It's free.
If we build up in the air, they have to bring flyers, and only flyers to soak, and that's a Quetzal. Man, I should have turned that stream on, but actually, guess what? Save recent gameplay.